Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Instagram tutorials. This video I will show you how to share a post with multiple photos or videos on Instagram. As we all know, Instagram is an excellent social media platform where we can share photos, videos, stories and so on with the people on Instagram around the world. Instagram also offers a special feature called Select Multiple, which helps to upload up to 10 photos or videos and share them as single post in Instagram feed. Log into the Instagram in our Android mobile. Tap on plus sign at the top left to open new post and view our photos gallery. From here we can select individual photos, but if we want to select multiple photos, tap on select multiple beside gallery and we will get the option to select multiple photos. If we want, we can also select both photos and videos. I have selected 7 photos and videos. When we are done, tap on arrow in top right and all the images placed one after another. To edit a specific photo, tap on that photo, adjust the photo according to our preference. We can also apply the filters at the bottom of the screen individually for each photo. And to change the order of photos or videos, tap and hold and then drag it to the selected spot. Similarly, if you want to remove a photo or video from our post, tap and hold the photo and drag it to the dustbin icon on the top. After we're done, tap on arrow in the top right. And in next window, we can add our location caption for our entire post. And we can also tag anyone in each individual photo. Also, we can share the post to Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. And finally, click on right mark on top right. And here it is compiling our photos and videos as single post. After finish, it will place in our feed. We will see the first photo or video from our post. People can swipe to see the rest of photos or videos we have shared. On the top, we can notice the number of the photo or video we are seeing. Similarly, let's check in our profile. We will see the first photo or video from our post with the select multiple icon in the top right. To see the post, simply tap on this. Again, swipe to view the rest of photos and videos. On this post, people can like and comment just like a regular post. They will appear for the entire post rather than on the individual photos and videos that are part of our post. Like this, we can share a post with multiple photos or videos on Instagram. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.